What's up, guys? Today, we're gonna test out Xiaomi's end-to-end full-scene autonomous driving system. This is one of the first ones out there nationwide. If not the very first, we've already picked out a parking spot on the other side. We're in the parking spot, and we're just gonna pop it into D. Hit the autonomous driving button, and let's go. Full-scene autonomous driving is now on. As you can see, we can start the autonomous system directly from the parking spot. And remember, this is an autonomous system that works in all scenarios. Right after starting, we've already run into tons of cones and construction. This will really test it out. Going up a ramp now. Whoa! It just avoided a car going the wrong way. That car should be stopping. Huh? Is it trying to go out that exit on the right? About to go through the gate. Watch your surroundings. Going up a ramp now. Oh man. One thing I've noticed is that in the parking lot, it's not strictly following the lane lines. That last bit was a little concerning. Even a human driver might be nervous there. Now it's switching over to the city road end-to-end autonomous driving, basically. This is a pretty complex scenario for it. So, it's basically a single lane with cars parked on the right, taking up some space. And we're... Oh shoot. Why did it pick the left turn lane? The left turn lane is even more tricky and difficult. Look at this. This is the left turn lane. This situation is going to be way more complex. Oh, it's decided to pass that car. It's doing it. Not bad at all. That's some bold line riding to cut through traffic. Actually, the lane it picked is one that a normal person wouldn't even drive on. Whoa! That dude next to us. Wow, great driving skills. Changing lanes to the right following the navigation. Very realistic scenarios here. Can't get through. Uh-oh. Let's try tapping the accelerator here, because it needs to adjust. Oh? Okay. Just a little more, but that might cause it to get stuck. It might get stuck there. Alright, it's moving again. Apply the brakes immediately. Collision risk detected. It's still pretty smart. Knowing to yield to the parked cars on the right, it'll control its speed at the T-junction ahead, but it kinda messed up there. It's following a lane line in the wrong direction. We'll yield to the bus lane ahead. That's basically a roundabout. Roundabouts are pretty complex. But this is full-scene autonomous driving, so we wanna see it tackle the toughest spots. Veering left to avoid the special lane. This is end-to-end, plus the VLM visual system. It's giving it all at once. Now we're back at the parking lot. Let's see if it can park itself. It's switching systems now. Super smooth. About to go through the gate. Watch your surroundings. going up a ramp now. About to reach the target parking spot. The car is parked. Remember to grab your stuff. Let's give it a huge thumbs up. Make sure you're following Xiaoyang. Stay tuned for more real-world testing. CYA.